You know, if one thing you're going to get out of this, I hope you maybe learn a little bit about how do you select your meat. You know, when I go to the grocery store, Lynn shop, and I go to the meat counter, I go to the beef counter, I want to see what they're doing, you know, what the costs are, how they're cutting it. And we've learned over the years as producers that you guys have told us, you know, you want it leaner. There's 29 lean cuts of beef. The other thing is, you know, you want it tasty also. And I think the beef industry, we've changed quite a bit.
Basically what we try to do is get that marbling score as high as we can possibly get it without getting too much back fat on or getting that carcass too big. This animal here has got a little less back fat thickness. He's 5 millimeters versus that last one was 6. Not a big difference, okay? The big difference we're seeing here is in that marbling score. This guy's marbling score is clear down at 3.81. So he will not make the choice quality grade. He will be a select quality grade animal.
Or we've got the same cut of meat, but they're different grades. Now this one here, this was bought at Walmart. This is 8.28 a pound and USDA inspected. Well, that's good. Well, it's all USDA inspected, to be honest with you. It has no grade on it. It has nothing. Now, what do you see there? Well, we see a lot of lean. There's hardly any marbling in it, okay? And this on the outside, that's going to be what I call your back fat. Now, see, they've trimmed that. So the next one is we have USDA Choice. So that's the second, you know, that's right below prime. And what you can see in here, and this is 998, and you see little specks of marbling. That's a little fat in there. That's going to eat pretty good, okay? The next one is certified Angus. The Angus Association, that's a breed of cattle, has got their own standards, parameters, and they're higher than just the choice. So you want a little better cut of meat, you go for your certified Angus, but it's getting old because you can see a little difference in the color.
Is it the redness?
Yes, yes.
So it's darker in color?
No, this is a little lighter in color. So it's going to be a little bit more aged, and that's why they're selling it at 25% off. They want to move it. This is a prime. Now you see all the specks in there? Okay. Now you think, and that cost $9.39 a pound. Now, we've had groups here that's, you know, I don't want to eat fat. And I understand. But that's where you're going to get the taste. But then the other thing that the cattle industry, we've done a poor job of doing, explaining is this specks of fat in this marbling, this is monounsaturated fatty acid. It's like olive oil. So this is really good. Half of the fatty acid in a beef animal is monounsaturated. It's good for you. Where's the bad stuff? Well, the bad stuff's on the outside. That's right here. I don't see a lot of consumers when I'm at the steakhouse. That comes along, and boy, that's what they dig into first. You know, you cut that off, and you lay it off to the side.